Hello guys, I'm still in Santa Monica. We came to Beach Road. Everything beach is closed. And I want to show for you very interesting people. You can see everyone is hungry. Is she eating carrot, yeah?
Yeah, they used to people food, and now it's all closed off. They're hungry. Because they don't, you know.
Yeah.
You want to tell it?
You see, they're not afraid, yeah? Papa, take. No, take. It's very nice.
On vacation?
You see, everyone is hungry. You see, this territory is closed. Not anyone. Most of people who are walking around, they try to feed, especially squirrel. But now you see they are hungry, they are looking for food.
Trust me, we don't want to get that.
All family came. You see, they are hungry, they are waiting for me. Oh, too many!
We're not the only ones that feed them, there are other people that are going to do it. We've seen other people out here before.
Usually people feeding squirrels, but now you can see. Hi. Come. Ooh, too many. You see, they're not afraid, they're not scared. They're looking for food.
Yeah. See, they normally, these are ground squirrels, they normally live in a cliff over there. Because my wife will walk over there once a day when it's open.
She feeds them right in the cliff. But they come up here to scavenge because there's no nobody to throw food on them.
You see people coming for feeding squirrels. They don't have enough food. You see now with water they put fence, nobody allowed to eat. Too many. All family.
They're not very friendly.
And not afraid of people. Come guys, come. Can I give for you some food? Come, my dear, come. You see, they're not afraid, absolutely. Oh, how many, you can see, how many here. Amalia, can I have a little bit? I want to make a video, especially for my hands.
They eat the squirrels.
Yeah. You can see, not afraid, totally. It's beautiful. My daughter feeding me. You see, people explain they stay here. They're coming every day for feeding squirrels. Because they're suffering not food, not people, and they're suffering. Be nice.
Wait, coming. Check up.